So we're building a nest today for my Camponotus cis colored because they're ready to move into a nest because they are not surviving in their test tube, actually. So what we're gonna need is a container, light rocks, something to make sure grout in, sticks because they are Camponotus, little sand, and your soil. So I'm gonna mix up the grout and get that layered in there, and then we're gonna show you what to do from there. And now I got my grout laid down, so now I'm gonna wait a little bit and then add my sand over the top, which is right here. And also, if you want to see a full how to build one of these, an actual full-on video on how to build it, it'll be up in the annotation right here. Just click on it and go ahead, and that's the full-on video on how to make one of these. And now I got my layer of sand, so I'm just gonna go back and forth between my sand and my dirt until I get it nice and comfortable how I want it. Okay, now I got my sand and dirt set up. I got it at a slant going at the side in the corner. And then now I'm gonna add my rocks and sticks. I went ahead and added the rocks in. This is what it looks like. Put the rocks in there. Looks nice, like an actual natural habitat. Then we're just gonna go ahead and add the sticks in next. So what I'm just gonna do is just grab a stick. I'm just gonna place them in there. So now I went ahead and added the sticks and everything in. Now it's pretty much ready. I just have to let this grout on the bottom set, and we're pretty much ready. I think I'm gonna add a little thing right here in the corner for water, and that's pretty much it. And now once this dries, we're just gonna go ahead and add it and introduce my Camponotus colony into their new setup. They had four workers, but they're actually starting to die off because of the small space they're in. So I have three now and a queen with lots of brood. So I think this should be really good for her. What I'm going to do is just grab this and just poke a hole into the soil all the way down. Just place two of them, just like that. I'm just going to push one in right here in the back corner, like this, like that. Okay, and it's ready. This is the Camponotus colony now. As you can see, they have three workers. They originally had two and a lot more brood, but he died. He's in that corner. So I think this new area is going to be good for them. Going to give them a nice little area to be and live. And I need to put a barrier on the outside right here so they can't escape, because I do believe they'll try to climb out. Other than that, it's pretty much ready for them once the grout just hardens on the bottom, as you can see. A little more and then I'll add them in. So now what I'm gonna go ahead and do is, here she is with her brood and her workers. I'm gonna put her inside this tin foil just so it stays nice and dark and warm and inside of this test tube while it's in their nest. So I'm gonna put her in there and then I'm gonna set them inside.